You literally would not be alive right now without mitosis. Welcome to Basically Science, where we are covering the basics of basic science. I'm Gideon Dunster, and I work at the Allen Institute for Cell Science, where we do fundamental research on cell biology. Your cells are pretty incredible, and one of the most interesting things they do is a process called mitosis. Mitosis is the part of cell division where a parent cell divides its DNA into two identical daughter cells. Most of a healthy cell's life is actually spent in interphase, the part of the cell cycle that is not mitosis. During this phase, one of the things the cell does is prepare for mitosis by duplicating its DNA. Mitosis can be split up into four-ish phases, though in real life, it's a continuous process that moves smoothly from one phase to the next. In prophase, the nuclear envelope around your DNA dissolves, and the DNA condenses into tightly packed sister chromatids. These contain both sets of chromosomes, the original and the duplicate. In metaphase, the sister chromatids line up in the middle of the cell. In anaphase, the sister chromatids separate and move to opposite ends of the cell, like two siblings that want nothing to do with each other. In telophase,
or telophase,
the nuclear envelope reforms. The grand finale of cell division is cytokinesis. Everything else gets divided, and the plasma membrane pinches off. Ta-da! Two cells. I could talk about cells forever, but I have to go. Drop any questions in the comments below and stay curious.